The economy may be down, but the money people are spending on their furry friends is surprisingly up. A recent Commerce Department report shows spending on pets increased by 7% in 2007. Fort Lauderdale's only doggy daycare isn't the least bit surprised.
We've averaged between 50 and 60 dogs a day. We've got a lot of regular clients that come in every day.
Kai Johnson runs Central Bark, a daycare for dogs. That's right, daycare. Owners bring their pets in the morning with their lunch pails and play toys. Canines are then swooped off into one of several activities.
My little Minpin's been coming here since she was 6 months old, and it's like home from home.
And home away from home isn't cheap. $25 a day, that's $125 a week.
It gives him a break in the monotony, make sure he gets enough exercise.
Central Bark's mission is simple. Provide our furry friends with 8 hours of a fun-filled, safe day.
They like the entertainment, the playing around with the humans, the love that we give them, back scratches, little nibbles here and there. My goal is to make sure everyone plays safe and to make sure I come out in one piece.
The dogs are separated by size and temperament, and Central Bark makes sure there's at least one human for every 5 to 6 dogs.
Another benefit of Central Bark is that if the dogs get too hot outside, they can be brought in here where it's air conditioning.
It's definitely an unusual concept, a daycare for dogs, but South Florida pet owners seem to be buying into it.
With this place, I see it growing more, getting more dogs. We're probably going to have to move to a stadium somewhere.
And although money may be tight, dog owners we talk to say the last thing they'll be scrimping on is their cuddly canines. Angela Sacitano, SunSentinel.com.